Hi, musicians. I'm so glad to see you. Welcome back for another day of music. I have lots of fun songs for you today. As you can see, we're still going down on the farm. Woohoo! I can't wait. But first, before we get started, let's get our voices and our musician minds warmed up. My turn, your turn. Woo! Nice job. My turn, your turn. Clap my pattern back to me. Good. One more. Excellent. I think we're ready to get started. I brought along one of my favorite books, and this book is about an animal that can live on the farm. And the book's title is called Bark George. Now in this book, my good friend George, he is a little puppy, and he might be getting into some trouble. Let's find out what he's doing. Oh yeah, if you hear a silly sound in the book, feel free to join me by doing that sound after me. George's mother said, "Bark, George." George went, "Meow." Let me hear that. "Meow." "No, George. Cats go, meow. Dogs go, woof. Now bark, George." George went, "Quack, quack." "No, George. Ducks go, quack, quack. Dogs go, arf. Now bark, George." George went, "Oink, oink." What is he doing? "No, George," said George's mother. "Pigs go, oink, oink. Dogs go, arf. Now bark, George." George went, "Moo." Oh, what a good sound. Oh, George's mother took George to the vet. She didn't know what to do. "I'll soon get to the bottom of this," said the vet. "Please bark, George." George went, "Meow." The vet reached deep down inside of George and pulled out a cat. "Bark again, George." George went, "Quack, quack." The vet reached even deeper, deeper down inside of George and pulled out a duck. "Bark again, George." George went, "Oink, oink." The vet reached even deeper, deeper, deep, 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 deep down inside of George and pulled out a pig. "Bark again, George." George went, "Moo." The vet put on his longest glove and reached deep, 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 deep down inside of George and pulled out a cow. "Bark again, George." George went, "Arf." Oh, George's mother was so happy that she kissed the vet. She kissed the duck, the cat, the pig, and the cow. On the way home, George's mother wanted to show George off to everyone on the street. So she said, "Bark, George." And George went, "Hello." Uh-oh, what did George eat now? Oh, that's right, a person. Oh my goodness. George must have been really hungry, huh? Oh, wow, what a silly dog. Speaking of dogs, I have a song that I'd love to teach you today. I'm just gonna sing it, and I hope you can sing along a little bit with me. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, do you know that song? You do? Awesome! I brought along my ukulele today. Say ukulele. And this ukulele will help us make some music. Now, I've been playing the ukulele for a long time, so just know that it takes lots and lots and lots of practice to get really good at the ukulele. But I'm here to show it to you today, so I hope that you can play it someday. Now, with the song Bingo, we first need to learn how to spell his name, which I heard you guys spell it already. Let's say it together. B-I-N-G-O. Perfect. Now, with the name Bingo in the song, we are going to do some tricky things with it. Every time we sing the song, the first time we go through it, we're going to spell out his whole name. And then, the next time we spell it, we're going to take out one of his letters of his name and fill it with a nice clap. Now, I'm going to put my clap on my ukulele. And let's go ahead and give that a try. You go ahead and put your clap in your hands, and I'll put it on my ukulele, and I'll show you how the song's gonna work. The first time through the song, we're gonna sing and spell out his whole name. Let's do it. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh. Nice job. Now this time, we are going to take out the letter B and fill it again with a, that's right, a clap. Let's see how that sounds. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, nice job. Now this time through, we're gonna take out two letters, the B and the I, and fill it again with a clap. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, good job. Guess what's next? That's right. We're taking out three letters, the B, I, and the N. Oh boy, let's try it. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, did you do it? Uh-oh, I think Miss Kuzar forgot to take out those words. Which ones are we taking out? Which letters? Oh, that's right, the B, I, and the N. Okay, let's try it again. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, nice job. Oh, okay, let's take out four. B, I, N, G. Okay, we're no longer saying those letters. We're only going to say the letter O. Let's try it. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. O. 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 O, and Bingo was his name. O. Oh my goodness. Are you ready to take out all the letters? Okay, let's try it. Here we go. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh. And Bingo was his name. Oh, such a good job. Now let's put the whole song together, starting with spelling out his whole name and then taking out one letter at a time. Okay, friends, let's try it. Sing along with me. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, take out the B. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, take out the I. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, take out the G. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, now take out the G. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, take them all out. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, and Bingo was his name. Oh. Okay, let's sing it one last time from the very beginning with all the letters. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B I N G O, B I N G O, B I N G O, and Bingo was his name. Oh, wow. What a great job. I just love that song so much. Speaking of another song that I love, the song we learned last time. Oh, I just love the song. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. The cows are lost. The sun is warm. I think I'll wait till they come home. Shoo! Shoo! Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. Oh, friends, I was so impressed with all of the instruments you sent me last time. I saw spoons, I saw pans, I saw jingle bells, I saw forks. I saw so many cool ideas. Why don't you go ahead and find that instrument again, and let's do the song a few times just for fun. Go ahead and pause the video and then come on back with your instrument sound. Okay, now that we're back, let's go ahead and sing through the song a few times. You're so more than welcome to be the cow, to be the farmer, or you're also welcome to fall asleep if you like. Let's go ahead and do it. Oh, also, why don't you try to feel the heartbeat with me as we do the first part of the song? Ready? Here we go. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. The cows are lost. The sun is warm. I think I'll wait till they come home. Shoo! Shoo! Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. The cows are lost. The sun is warm. I think I'll wait till they come home. Let me hear my sleeping farmers. I can't hear you. Shoo. Shoo. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go get the cattle. Wake up, you sleepyhead, and go see the cows. Nice job, friends. I'm so glad you were able to join me today. I hope you're able to join me after spring break, and I hope you have an awesome, wonderful day. I'll see you next time.